Welcome to another exciting thing here on Split Screen. I'm Civvie, and today we're kind of quick-looking, first-houring, sort of somewhere in between. I haven't played this game for a while, so things have changed. But I did play 20 or 30 hours of this game back when I got it a couple years ago. This is Prison Architect, if you didn't read the title. And you're here, which is a strange way to get here. So this is a game where you build a prison, and hopefully it's, you make money, and nothing goes wrong. So I'm going to do the sandbox mode, because that's what we're all here for. This game does have a campaign option, where you go and do some things, like building death rows and stuff like that. I don't personally believe in that. But, you know, you can do what you want. As you can see, October 2014 was the last time I played this game. And, things went very bad, if I recall. I went to sleep and left the game running. Because I had it pretty good there. I was accepting no new prisoners. And I hoped that my prison would survive. It did not. But that's okay. Let's see what's in the extras here. Game Bible. Apparently there's a Bible of some sort. Names. Here's all the people. Prison sharing. Most popular prisons. I assume this is just so you can, like, download other people's prisons. Yeah. Time lapse. There's apparently mods in this game now. Okay. And then I guess escape mode is where you are a prisoner attempting to escape your own prison, I would assume. But let's create a new one. So this is something they've changed here. Now you can have ladies or dudes. You can pick your warden. It looks like the wardens have, yeah. Your wardens apparently have stats now. Let's see what's going on here. Fearless, price fixes quickly. Oh, look at that guy. Okay. Unusual talent for being able to calm the most violent individuals. Spotless reputation and a squeaky clean record. Small cuts in the resale value of each piece of contraband. Prisoners found with contraband will be fined directly from their savings. That sounds like a great way to get money. You know what? We'll just go with the basic warden, and we'll use ladies. Because, why not? Alright, so we get to pick our prison size, which just changes the size of the world. Let's go medium. Fog of War, which, if your guards can't see it, you don't know what's happening. Forest? Yeah, sure. Lakes? That sounds fun. Random derelict buildings we left behind, which you can use as you wish. Sure, why not? Failure conditions? No. Too many death escapes. Gangs? Ugh. Events. During the game, keep you on your toes. Extra challenge. We're gonna just have unlimited funds. That'd be fun. But no, we'll just play like a super simple little thing here. Let's play. Okay, we'll pause the game. First thing you do. So what we've got here is we start with $30,000. We get $840 a day. Does this work with these buttons? Yes, it does. WSAD works to move the thing. I've been using Photoshop too much, so I keep trying to press spacebar. That doesn't work. Okay. So we have some walls, which will probably need to be torn down. 8 prisoners arrive in 24 hours. I believe we can change that. We can close for now, which is a good idea. And then we have our all of our trees and stuff. So we have our staff that we have. is all the dudes. We could fire them if we wanted to. We can hire guards. We can hire other staff. We can hire administrators. Here's where we'd keep our prisoners, if we had any, which we don't right now. Here's our intake, our payment of what you get for what. So you can actually just go min security if you want, but you won't earn very much. Or you can go max security if you want and earn a butt ton. Jobs are jobs for the prisoners, so like cleaning duty, cooking duty, etc., etc. Grants is basically how you build your prison. So you get grants, which are kind of quests. So you can see there's a bunch of them here. But we're going to get, let's see, a holding cell, a shower, a yard, two guards, two cooks. Yeah, let's do that. And we'll get this. Those two are ones we probably need to start with. And that just gives us cash. It tells us how many days we played, which is 20 seconds. So let's get to demolishing if possible. That's our reports. Okay, so here's our quest log. Read the CEO's letter. Okay. Dear sir / madam. Alright. That tells us basically everything. Single large holding cell, which can be shared by many prisoners. Okay. Accept your first grant. We've done that. Now we must remove things. Different types of floors and walls. Ooh, auto lights. Ah, here we go. Bulldoze. We're gonna need this much. Actually, let's bulldoze all of this building. I was expecting it to give me like actual buildings and not just trash. So we'll go forward. There's a planning option, which is very nice actually. Oh, you can plant objects and stuff now, which is cool. So we're gonna have a wall here to get all that out of there. Delivery will have a wall. Garbage will have a wall. And then is that guy having to, he has to do it by himself? Because I told all my guys to dismantle all these walls. Okay, we can pause while planning. So let's plan. So let's see, what do we have to do? We have to build a holding cell to start with. Let's start at the top here. Okay. So I guess if I assume they come through delivery, let's try and build everything too wide so there's enough room for an inmate and a guard to walk together, but not enough room for a bunch of inmates to overwhelm the guards, which of course means that all of these are in the wrong spot. So what we're going to do is we're going to move the garbage. We're going to go to the rooms tool. We're going to take the garbage here. Where the fuck's the garbage? Oh, that's actually really nice. We're going to get rid of the garbage. And we're going to move it here. One by three. So each room has a minimum size. Maybe this actually has to be in a room when you place it yourself. Which is kind of odd, but okay, I'll take it. So let's plan a room. So we'll leave deliveries here, and we will exports a nursery. That seems incredibly dangerous. Oh, here we go. So there's a reception. Yeah, garbage doesn't have to be inside. Maybe because there's trees in the way? I wonder if we can remove trees. Alright, they're tearing down those buildings there. Get some rocks, apparently. Okay, I guess let's build... Okay. So let's plan more walls. We're gonna make it too wide, right? So we'll put where the prisoners arrive there, and then the garbage can go over here somewhere. How big is this? Is this 7? That should be 7. Yeah. So that'll be where the garbage goes. This actually has to be inside, so we'll do that. Okay, room requirements. That's actually going to need to be bigger. But that's okay. So we'll build this off the start. That'll be like the start to our room here. Then we'll build a room that is this big? 6 by 6, sure. That'll be our reception where everyone comes in. And then we'll want... more hallway. And... oops. No, we'll just leave it going for a while here. And then we're gonna need a... whoops. Let them get all that shit off the truck. Off the truck. So we're gonna need a holding cell, which is a 5x5 room that's all enclosed. So let's do that next. We want to plan walls. We'll do a 6x6 room here. That'll be our holding cell, and then that can expand out into the prison. So let's build some walls. I believe there's actually a thing that'll just let you build all those, but yeah, it looks like they're gonna cut down those trees now for us, so that's good. Oh, here we go. What do we want to make the floor out of? Yeah, $35. Let's turn up the speed. Get these guys working. Where do they even bring those bricks from? Hey, we're gonna put... the holding cell goes in here. Oh, shit. It may be 6x6, but the indoor isn't big enough. Fuck. LeFou. This coach is why you need to do the math first. Actually, this wall doesn't need to get removed. It actually needs to be that big. Okay, let's get some objects. We need some doors of some sort. Need some road gates. I'll put one there. How far did I put that away? 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Right there. We had those built up eventually. Okay. So we're gonna get jail door, jail door. These can be, I guess this can be a normal door. Seems incredibly dangerous. That'll just make my life better. Oh, there we go. It's all the things I can't make. Okay. So now we should be able to make our holding cell. Oh, I apparently need to put flooring in there. They've kind of changed how this works. So let's go with concrete. Why can't I put concrete here? Oh, what have I done? I think I might have messed it up, coach. These apparently don't count as indoors. Shit. These are problems you may have when you play this game. Shared cell. I actually never thought about building one of those. Okay, let's build that. Let's see what makes that a building and not what I have a building. Get rid of all those trees. Fuck trees. Yeah. It seems to think that that's outdoors. But those are definitely enclosed rooms. Whoops. Well, let's just do this. We'll still have ladies. Let's have lakes, buildings. Cool. Is that a building in the middle of a lake? Sure is. Okay. All right, so we didn't build foundations is the problem. So, let's try this again. Let's turn off our intake for now. Get detention, administrative. All right, let's try this again. Let's try this again with more, like, excitement. I'm gonna build some buildings. Why are these three apart? That's really annoying. Let's do that. That'll be our entrance. Maybe because there's trees in the way. Can't do anything about that. Okay. That's going to be our opening. Then we're going to want to go... let's do that. Yeah, quite possibly you have to start a building. Maybe that's what I did wrong. Because I just built walls. Didn't actually build a... Yeah, fuck that tree. One more tree. Yeah. Here we go. Now if I build walls... Apparently, there's some garbage in there. We'll get rid of that. There. Now, hopefully, that will turn into a... a room. The answer to that is no, it is not turning into a room. Why are there prisoner uniforms showing up? I don't have any prisoners currently. We'll do that. And then we're gonna need, let's do this common utility room here. Do it right. There. Sure. And this will be our holding cell. Reception. Let's actually get that reception working here. So we're going to need a door of some sort. We'll do a staff door. Right here. Here. And then we'll build a... There's still a tree in that house, guys. This is going to become a holding cell here. So I'm going to need a desk. And we're going to need a table. And a chair. This isn't going to work the way I hoped it might. But, it's what we got. This is a terrible reception. I didn't think about it. Alright, I'm sorry. I did not think ahead. Alright, let's see. What else do we need for the holding cell? Do we need a toilet and a bench? Okay, we can do that. Let's get bench, bench, toilet, toilet. Those guys are working on that. That's all garbage over there. I don't even know. And then after that, we need to make it over there. And then we'll start building our thing. Doors. Really, I should have just built a big building and then built inside of the building. Which is what I'm going to do for this part here. What is that? It's plans! It's the plans! This is where your, not your quick build, your planning comes in, into effect. Build faster here. So right here, I'm not sure what I want to do, but I know I want to have prisoner dorms sort of here. So what you do is you would pick the walls, and you would plan, like, how big you want to go. So... That's not generating very much power. But that's okay. We can... quick build planning. Utilities, here we go. So we have a bunch of pipes and a bunch of cables. Increase the amount of electricity. So let's get more capacitors. And then let's build pipes. I'm not sure what a valve would... why you would ever want that. But, you know. So with electrical cables, you kind of just pick where you want. And I'm going to run it along the wall. Because I'm a badass like that. Just going to run it over here. And that will solve our... problems with that. And then we'll also run, we'll actually run the pipe directly over there. And then we'll run small pipes throughout. We'll run this over here while we're at it. This can go up here. And then we'll have water throughout the place. We want to do a small pipe here, 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 here. And then we'll have water and power and everything will be good. But let's continue building our thing. So I didn't know you could put multiple prisoners in the same cell before. So apparently there are bunk beds? Bunk bed, yeah. So that'll let you double up your prisoners for the same space. So let's... well, they're working on that. Let's go... that, I guess. That's your basic plan for a jail cell, I believe. So let's go... oops, this many. How about that many? We'll go too wide and do the same on this side. Okay, these guys aren't doing anything, so we'll, while we're building. Usually I have like most of my prison when I play this game already set up, and then it's just a matter of finding the funds to update it. Or to get what I want. So, there we go. That'll get me 2 prisoners per cell. I could go more, but it's a lot of dudes. It's a lot of man. And like that. And then what you can do there is once you got that, you can go building concrete. Tell them to build the whole bloody thing. All at once. And then they'll go get on that. Let's see, what else can we do here? We're gonna need, like, radios and stuff. Those guys build really fast when they want to. Prisoners in the cell will have nowhere to eat. So usually what I do is I'll build a bunch of these rooms. And then I will, I'll build, like, the canteens in between them. So, like, I'll build a big square out of these. And then all the amenities will be inside the square. But that didn't work out very well last time I did it. Not really because, like, it's a bad design, but mostly because, like, I stopped paying attention to it. So the idea is we'll have prisoners here and prisoners here, and this is as far as prisoners can normally get. Really, reception shouldn't be there, but, you know, that's okay. That's okay. We'll figure it out. Jail door there. Jail door there. We are definitely overspending. Oh, whoops. And that's okay. Build up all that. And we need food. So we need to build a canteen of some sort. Uh, Yeah, let's... Not sure what I want to do for that canteen idea here. I think we'll just build one here. And then figure it out. So we'll get that building. Apparently we're gonna need water throughout the building. Weird. I believe the prisoners can attempt to escape through the large pipes. So I like to put them kind of in less accessible areas. If possible. Sometimes it isn't. Okay, so how big does the kitchen have to be? Oh, God damn it, don't knock down the walls. Okay, rooms, canteen. That big? Question mark. These have a serving table, and a bench. There we go. I guess. Yeah, we'll do that. How big does a kitchen need to be? Indoors, cooker, fridge, sink. Well, let's see what we got. Go. What was that? Maybe that was warning me that I was like getting there. Okay, so I need a cooker. I need a fridge. Luckily, there's a search item now. Fridge. Not there. God damn it, Jim. Fridge. And a sink. That's a rather large sink. But that's okay. And then we'll need some walls of some sort. Right there. And a door. Let's put a normal door. It's incredibly dangerous. But I like it. What could go wrong, Kappa? Okay, utilities. Let's get some electrical cable. Where are my cables going to? Get on that. And then we'll pretty much be ready for prisoners. Almost. Once we get all this junk going. Although we could have intaked before. Guys. Okay, there we go. These guys were having some issues. Is there no water over there? Does the water not go that far? Or have they just not bothered to put the pipes in? They haven't bothered to put the pipes in. Explains a lot. Guys? Logic circuits? Oh yeah, there's totally like circuits and stuff in this. I don't know why they're not putting blocked no route. We'll get rid of those small pipes and we'll rebuild them. See if they can figure it out. I don't know what's wrong there. I think my dudes are having some issues. Oh, I see. I see what's happening here. Hold on, I got it. Ugh. I also need one of those. Somebody put a door there, oh god. Oh. It's close, they almost all died. We're gonna need pipes. Go in there. There we go. Alright. And I can get $10,000 if I hire 2 guards. And 2 cooks. Boom. I gotta build a yard and a shower. Still. And they have no power. Of course, they don't have power. Okay. Gotta get that cash flow, what? So we need a shower and a yard still. So we'll build more building, I guess. Oh, this is gonna fucking fuck everything up. That's why you plan before you build. Let's do it. Oh, no. Ooh. Almost didn't have enough walkway. There we go. And now I'm out of funds. And it fucked up all my walls. We're fucked, coach. That's how you'd not play Prison Simulator. Prison Architect. First you plan, and then you execute. So, we'll just load into this campaign here, because I know that there is a pre-built prison here. So we will look and see at the end of the video what the game is actually like. Yeah, I'll clean that shower. That's what the cells are supposed to look like when you don't fuck it up. Oh man, Harris. Palmer. Man, that guy. He looks like he should be in jail. Look at that stash. Alright. Incoming call from the CEO. Let's pick up that phone. This is a tough one. There's a prisoner incarcerated at this facility who's been convicted of a double murder and sentenced to death. Where we come in, we've been contracted to construct an execution chamber for the guy's big day. This is where I want the new facility to be built. First step in with any project is construct the building itself. Enough space to fit the execution room and a holding cell. Construct a building. See, this would have been smart. Wow, this is like a tutorial. Would have been great. So you do this. Oh, whoops. They want it directly inside there. And then they want a jail door right there. Guy's gonna tell me, yo, your worker's gonna get on this. Okay. You cannot press spacebar. Collect steel and concrete from the storeroom and take it to the construction site. Use raw materials to build the foundations and framework of your new building. The slowest part of construction, so you should plan ahead when you...
What?
You should plan ahead? No. Use the WASD keys to move around and mouse wheel to zoom in and out. So this is what an actual one would look like if you didn't fuck it up. So they're building, working on that. They got a big kitchen. They got some showers. Canteen and kitchen not connected. Seems like a waste. Here's their warden's office. It's power. Couple. I assume those were originally holding cells. Some sort. Or no, those are probably solitary. I would assume. They seem to have gone with, like, workers and stuff can go around the outside. Alright. That's built up. Okay. Inside the building, I want a cell and execution room. Okay. Make some brick walls. Fancy. There we go. Done. Now those guys are going to have to go and build that there. We'll turn up the speed. I definitely should have maybe done this first. But you know. Sometimes you make mistakes. Maybe I just like building things over and over. Alright, we did that. Now add large jail doors to make those dividing walls. You rotate an object by pressing R or the middle mouse click. Whoops. Right there. Surprised it let me fuck that up, considering it wouldn't let me make the building in the wrong spot. Yeah, this game's pretty fun. I like this game. I just don't like that the prisoners can get rowdy. I mean, they're prisoners. I've been in an actual jail. It was not fun. Tell you what. That's looking good. Now we need to designate rooms within those spaces. Design a cell or designate the execution chamber. So, execution. And a cell. Those new rooms have requirements before they become functional. Cell needs a bed and a toilet. Requires an electric chair. Alright, electric chair. Bed. Toilet. It's nice that we already had these on hand.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, you can also move the UI. And there's regime stuff. Regime. No. That seems wrong. But you can change the maximum and normal security. Also, minimum security can all have different things. Watch out for that motherfucker. Look at that motherfucker. He's like, y'all gonna follow me? We're gonna go to the showers? Oh no, we're gonna eat. Gonna get food. You eat that bacon, Barry. You can also look at the prisoner and see what they did. Multiple crimes including false imprisonment and false imprisonment. Shit. He's got an ex-wife, 47. Now, essentials, but there are still a few improvements you can make. Okay. It's up to you, though. The cell itself can be improved with an outward-facing window and a small bookshelf. Higher quality floor material like wooden floorboards or tiles. Yeah, it's like, if you want to run just a garbage yard, you can do that. Sorry, bro. It's time. Man question, Edward Romsey, teacher once, would you believe. So you click on the Polaroid on his cell to begin the transfer. Okay, let's do it. Okay, we get some guards. Got the priest. Let's roll. Look at that guy. He's like, I didn't mean to touch those babies. He's a stone cold killer. Want to hear his description of what he did? The juicy stuff. It was around 11 p.m. The lights were already on. I knew she was home. Everything just happens to look like a prison in the real world. Look at that fancy coffee table. Oh, jeez. They were, you know. Oh, no! I knew I'd catch you two here. Her wife, Susan. His wife, Susan.
Edward, I!
Just don't. What are you gonna do? I think I'm gonna fucking shoot you, Home Slice. Dead. Dead. Done. Just like my prison. That's what you get. This guy's got a weird looking junk. He's so sad. It's like, oh, I like my wife. Then you just leave. Clear as day, you ask me. He deserves every vol he's gonna get. All men deserve forgiveness. Even him. Are you sure that in yourself you can deal out such judgment? Catching wife with another man is no excuse for what he did. Went there with a loaded gun, knowing he'd find them together. That's double premeditated murder. Oh, I didn't notice that was in the frame. My bad. Said nothing but cooperate with authorities. State's making an example of him. If he committed his crime 100 miles north, he'd be looking at life imprisonment instead. How's that justice? But I know he's gone. I mean, you probably sleep just fine at night, like right now. Oh shit, got that call? Good work. However, there is one problem. The execution room isn't functioning yet, because it doesn't have any power. Gotta connect to the electric supply. Why is there no electricity over there? Yep. Each building connected by power grid. Yep. Yep. We understand. I just want to zap this man. All the lights are out. Fix the problem. We need to switch to utilities mode and understand the lights about power. Doop, doop. Whee! Put it in the wall. Or not. I just like putting them in the walls. I don't know if it's necessary, considering they've got them running straight through. I don't know if people can escape in the lights. Yeah, the fact that none of this is paved makes me not pleased. We'll pave it while we're working. No pavement, no grass. What kind of prison is this? What's this? I think that might be a tunnel. There we go, get some cement. I like how that guy just has guards assigned to him. You can actually do a lot of cool things with the guard assignments, like give them patrol routes and stuff. Give them specific areas. What is this? Whose room is that? Must be a security room of some sort. But that's not the only thing that needs power. Your new electric chair does too. Use the power cables, connect the execution facility to the power grid. Mm-hmm. It requires its own dedicated power line. Okay. Done. No one managed to have all this power. Yeah. Stoneworks. That's good. I like that.
I like that. Mm-hmm. That's very good.
Sir? What you doing out here, sir? See what this guy did? 5 years for kidnapping. He's got a mother and a father. 2 years for possession. He's got a girlfriend. Doesn't have a name. Just girlfriend. Bob, what are you doing? Something in him snapped. He got a brawl at a bar before. He was shot by the police. 7 guys died by his hands. 8 years for rioting. He's apparently served a bunch of time. False imprisonment. Realizing that social justice warrior femnazi tumblerinas with fictional genders are the downfall of civilization, he set out a quest to find their eternal triggering by pulling the trigger. Oh my. Faster. Where are these guys stuck? Oh, they haven't fucking finished it yet. There we go. We got enough power for that? Looks like it. Alright. At least once before we try to use it. Yeah, turn it on for a few seconds, make everything's sure everything is okay. We're gonna run out of power. Oh no! Well, that didn't work. Now he's gonna tell me about adding the... switch on. Capacitor. We'll go full speed. His name is Western. It just seems incredibly dangerous to have all that stuff out like that. That's okay.
Okay, test the chair. Let's do it. On. Yay, we did it. Thanks, CEO. Trying to worry about what happens next. That guy gets murdered for being murdered. A murderer. Look at that fucking Jesus right there. He's so buff. Buff Jesus.
Can I help you?
Fucking goddammit.
Are you looking for forgiveness? I can't live with the things I did. You gotta turn yourself in. Whatever you've done, you can't evade the consequences. I want her to forgive me. God will forgive you, no matter what you've done. You have to ask him to. There's no other way.
What if you just, like, stab the priest right there?
It's time, Edward. You will be with God soon. He will have final judgment upon you.
Soon we shall be together, Edward. This is your God speaking.
A little baney right there. You think they'd make the electric chair like a little nicer, like a nice chair. This is taking a while. Can we just... Oh shit, he's got a mask and everything. That's how I feel when I wake up. You've been found guilty of 2 counts of murder in the first degree. Penalty is death. Yeah, anything to say for yourself?
I wish I had shaved my mustache in the last 20 years.
Just look at my mouse on the screen.
Oh. Hello, Edward. It is I, God. I forgive you because I know that you were made poorly. I was drunk that day. I'm very sorry. Chapter 2.
Paul Murno. Shit. Well. Oh god, no! Is a crisis? Yeah, it's on fire! I guess I'll, I didn't know there was fire in this game, but I'll, let you figure out the fire yourself. When you play this game yourself. It goes on sale pretty often. So it'd be a good game to pick up if you're wanting to play some sort of sim. And you can try and make a jail that isn't fucking garbage, like mine. So, for today, I'm Civvie. This was Prison Architect. Kind of quick looky first hour thing. I'll see you guys next time.